Here at York, we want to make the world a better place. We want you to be part of that solution.
There were two main things that stood out for me when I chose my degree program at York. One was the fact that it had the economics, so that made it very exciting and gave me more rounded knowledge of the subject. And the second reason was that it had a year in industry, which I'm going to be doing next year at Siemens.
The department is a really close-knit family, comprised of really like-minded individuals who have a real passion for nature.
Community spirit in the department is definitely a really supporting one. I was a bit worried when I first came in that some of the skills I had weren't good enough, but I found that they've been more supporting than I thought they would have done.
So I think that having the choice of which modules you want to do really allows you to tailor the degree to what suits you best.
So my degree is really interdisciplinary in its nature. It covers areas not just from the science to do with the environment, but the politics, the economics and the policy, which I think is a really valuable combination.
York's an absolutely perfect place to study the environment. If you pop on your bike, you're 5 minutes cycle away from countryside.
There's such a wealth of environmental issues in this area to explore and actually look into for your research project.
You can't really study the world around you from inside a lecture theatre.
So we've got some great places nearby. We've got the Dales, the Moors, a little bit further out you've got the Lake District. So we've got a lot of diversity in the different environments nearby.
Most of the friends I've made on my course have been because of field trips. The Tenerife field trip was amazing. We went up a volcano and looked at the different ecosystems.
Our graduates go on to varied careers across different sectors, for example, flood risk consultant, ecotoxicologist and supply chain management. All our undergraduate degree programmes offer a year in industry where students go out on placement between their second and third years.
So I spent my second year studying in Singapore. And I think the advantage of being able to study abroad is you can apply those theories that you've learnt in your first year to a very different context.
Since graduating, I've worked at Syngenta, first as a scientific data administrator and now as an ecotoxicologist. I think the knowledge that I gained whilst doing my degree definitely helped, particularly the modules on agriculture and monitoring of contaminants in the environment.
The planet is facing a crisis due to human activity, but together we can help solve those problems. Be part of the solution at the University of York.